Welcome back to 100 Day Challenge in Vedic Math. So let's start revealing the answer. So this is question for day 40, and here is the question. So 456 into 79. So what is the base of 79? It is 80. Now 456 into 80 will do. So 456 into 8 I do. So 8 6 are 48. So 8 5s are 40 and again 44, 4 remainder, 8 4s are 32 plus 4 36. And here it is, the answer is 36480. Now what you have to do, 36480 minus 456. So you have to minus 456 from this. 36480 minus 456. So here it is 6 bar, it is 3 and 0, 6 and 3. So now it is 36024 is the answer. So 456 into 79 is 36024. Okay, so this is the answer. And let us clear it and go for the next question. Is 67 into 69. So 67 into 69. So the base is 70. I'll just multiply 67 by 7. 7 7s are 49. 4. 6 6 are 37. 6 are 42. Plus 4, it is 46. So the answer is 4690, which is multiplied by 70. I added 7 and added 0 here. Minus 67. Okay. So this is 7 bar, 9, 3, 6 and 4. So it is 4, 6, 2, 3 is the answer. So the answer is 4, 6, 2, 3. Okay. And let us go for the next question, which is the third question is 56 into 99, which is very simple. 56 into 99. So the base is 100 because 99 plus 1 gives you 100. So 5600 minus 56. So it is 56, 5 bar, 6 bar. So if you devinculate it, you will get 5644. So the answer is 5644. Okay. And finally, you have 346 into 14. Fourth question is 346 into 49. So I will erase it and go ahead. 346 into 49. So what is the answer? 49 base is 50. So 346 into 5. 6 5s are 33. 5 4s are 23 and 2 remainder. 5 3s are 15, 17. So the answer is 17300 minus 346. Okay, so 4 bar, 6 bar, 0, 7. So what you have to do? So you have to just do devinculate, which is 16954. So the answer is 16954. Okay. So this is the answer, and we go for the final question, which is 345 into 19. Very simple. So 345 into 19. So the base is 20. So multiply by 2 and add 0. 10, what is the 8, 9, this is a 6. Okay, so add 0. So 6900 minus 345. So it is 4 bar, 5 bar, and here it is 6, 6. So if you do that, 6555 is the answer. 655 is the answer. Okay. So that's all for the last video's answer. I hope it is clear for you. Let us see the winner. So winners are Digan, Rakshita, Anuvarshini and Mukundan with the previous questions. So previous day challenge. And here is the day 41 challenge. So multiplication 138 into 132. So here you have to note whether 1's digit number contributes to 10 or 10's digit number contributes to 10. So accordingly you just apply the method. So 125 into 125, 116 into 114, 73 into 33, 45 into 65. Just find the method and apply accordingly. Okay. And that's all for today's video. We'll meet you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.